The New York Times editorial board released its endorsements for the Democratic presidential nominee. The board picked senators Amy Klobuchar and Elizabeth Warren. The editorial board said, "May the best woman win." The board praised Warren's approach to policymaking and Klobuchar's charisma and productivity in Washington.